Hello and welcome back to the channel. In light of the recent issues with the abnormally high SoC voltage on the Ryzen 7000 CPUs, this video will guide you through the steps to manually adjust this voltage correctly on the MSI X670E ACE motherboard, but it could apply to a variety of different models as well, while still using EXPO. So let's get to it. First, make sure you have the most recent BIOS version, and to do so, go to the motherboard support page and download it from there. Once it's installed, go to the BIOS settings, and if you find yourself in the basic interface, press F7 to switch to the advanced mode. Then navigate to OC tab and enable EXPO if your RAM supported. Then scroll down until you find the CPU NB-SOC voltage setting, and by default, this is set to auto. Click on the voltage setting and select the override mode from the options below. Type 1.2 and press enter to confirm, and the voltage should now be set to this new value. If you are getting issues with this voltage, you can increase it until it works out, but for me, it has been working fine for weeks by now. Anyway, once you have made this adjustment, exit the OC menu and navigate to settings and select save and exit to apply your changes. To ensure that the voltage has been correctly set, you can use either HW-Info or MSI Center. In HW-Info, scroll down to the voltages area and you should see that the maximum value is now 1.208 volts. In MSI Center, you can find this information by scrolling down on the dashboard. So, I hope this video has been helpful to you, and remember, it's important to maintain this voltage as low as possible to prevent potential damage to your CPU and motherboard socket as well. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe for more tips like this one. And I'll see you in the next video. Peace out.